experience with heat?
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.